This video describes the procedure for registering folders. By registering a shared folder, you can send scanned files or receive fax documents to it directly, providing both a secure storage location and allowing everyone with access to the folder the ability to print the documents as needed. To be clear, this will be a folder that already exists on a computer somewhere on the network that your machine is connected to. Making use of this folder simply requires pointing your machine down the right path to the folder and making sure that it has the appropriate authentication information to access the folder. To get started, press the User Tools counter key. Press Address Book Management. Press Change. Select the item you want to display from. In this scenario, we will choose all users. Select the user you want to register the folder for. Press Authentication Information. Press Folder Authentication. When Do Not Specify is selected, the username and the password that you have specified for that particular protocol are applied. Press Specify Other Authentication Information. Press Change under Login Username. Enter the login username of the destination computer and then press OK. Press Change under Login Password. Enter the password of the destination computer and then press OK. Enter the password again to confirm and then press OK. Press OK. Press Exit. Press Folder. Check that the appropriate protocol is selected. Press Enter under Path. Press Enter or Browse Network and then specify the folder. To specify a folder, you can either enter the path manually or locate the folder by browsing the network. Press Connection Test to check that the pathway is set correctly. If the connection test fails, check the settings and then try again. Once you have established a connection, you may navigate back to the home screen and start scanning. Thank you.